And we're back. We're ready to go onto that white seed ship and talk to Ellone.
Take me to your leader.
These guys are polite, aren't they?
And a powerful ally she is.
Squall, you're so persuasive. No reason to believe us, eh? You guys are a bunch of buzzkills. A bunch of lame-os. Really? I got free candy! Hey! It's Watts! It's that guy that pukes all the time. Oh yeah, Zone. Oh, yeah, about that.
She's in a coma.
What'd I say? What'd I say, huh?
Jeez, man, take it easy. I'm kind of curious how Timber isn't freed yet, considering Adia kind of runs Galbadia. And she's supposed to be good now. Zone, you're a pansy, man. You can't do anything. Wear some stupid cargo shorts and sandals, geek. Wait, no. I don't want to play cards with you. Oh look, there's another magazine that I didn't get. Go up. Timber Maniacs. Why are people just leave these everywhere? That's nice. Talk to him a couple times. Yep, he sees the dirty magazine that you got long ass time ago in Timber. If you got it, of course, if you're following along with you, which you should be. Don't give it to him for 25,500 Jill. Give it to him for free. And he'll give us a rename card. And the Shiva card, that's what we want. There should be a meteor draw point somewhere around here. There it is. That's hidden, I think.
Trying to forget that part. Come on, just skip it.
I think everybody does that salute. Oh, it's holy, okay. Squall had holy. Don't draw for this moment being. Let me see this. Who has the highest magic? Oh, definitely Squall. We gotta get rid of some of his. We don't need... What don't we need at all? Meh. 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 I kinda like having all these things, but... I don't need float, that's for damn sure. Let's give this Zell. Oh, good God. Hardest person in the world to find. That was a pretty pathetic jump attempt. So, Esther, the good guys? Thank you. How would you know? Nita. Let me guess. The binoculars you got? Ah, okay. Time to go to Esthar. Roger, roger. We're still gonna use the same guys since we haven't even done anything with them. Now, getting to Esthar is the major issue. I can't remember exactly where we're supposed to go. We are trapped in mountains. You know, actually, I think we walk into that place over the bridge that Fisherman's Horizon is connected to. Not 100% sure, though. Where is FH? There it is. We just need a beach to get up on. Wait a second. No, yeah, that's the bridge. This is like 3,000 mile long bridge. Oh, I think we go to Fisherman's Horizon, actually. Yeah, we probably do. Let's speed this up, then. I hope we can make this jump. Come on, hook. Nice. Oh, we do. Excellent. You know, when I was first playing this game, there's really no clues as to, like, go to Fisherman's Horizon to get there. Oh, look, Squall's got to be the hero and do everything by himself. Jeez. You're telling me. Oh, I gotta walk, too. Come on, Squall, put some muscle into it.